Hello guys, I'm gonna queue for Circus Tower. Wow, it's filling up really quickly because it's like busy time during what do you call it? Let me just change this a little bit. Neaten it up a bit. That should do. So, wow, it's filling up so quick. Anyway, I want to check out my challenge. No, not challenge log. Party. No. What's the one where I look at my timers? Mission complete. My squadron's. The mission is complete. So let's go check it out. Oh my gosh, it's ready already. So quick. Wow, that was really fast. If I remember what to do. That was so fast. I think it's good to do these during the day, like, oh my gosh. Okay. One person's not ready. Oh, he's ready. Just follow them. And do what I have to do. That was so quick. I've never even like, even normal roulettes are not that quick, except for Guild Hiss. I'll just tell them it's my first time. Which part? I'm in C, so I'm on the right side today. Let's go on the right. This is so exciting. We just fight him? Is that the deal? Straight away to the boss. Oh no, it's not the boss yet. These are ads, I suppose. Is that even a boss? Or is that just an ad? Why is everyone going this way? I'll just follow them. Don't think it matters. Teleporter. Is this the boss? Is this the one with the orbs? Oh crap. Did I get frozen? So I just stay in place, right? Oh. Maybe I should have moved away. Nice. Are they frozen again? Oh no, that's my normal stuff. Cool, got him. Yeah! Well, what's happening? Ads? I assume we have to kill these balls. Is my sprint not on cooldown? That's fun, Haz. I forgot what the deal was about this guy. Don't stand in the bad stuff. What about these circles? What do we do with them? Just ignore them? He's dead. It's so fun being this part of this big mob.
It's great. It's cool.
Pretty straightforward, I guess. The music's so good. Gotta remember some things for this guy. I assume kill the ads, yeah? Kill ads? Is this the guy with the frozen stuff? Oh, I've got the bull. Oh no, I don't. Oh, I'm one of the frozen people. That's fair enough. At least I know what's going on. At least I didn't even have to dodge. Oh, he's doing the curtain call cast. I will protect you. So he does this again. Ooh. Oh, he's gonna die soon. Very soon. Uh-oh. Lucky. It later. Oh, we're just... Everyone has to stand away. Look at me. Knowing my mechanics. Kill the balls. Stand in one of these platforms. Without it overlapping. Ooh. Oh, we did it. We did it. Yay, we did it. I don't know who came in, they're all so awesome. So much loot. What is this? A wind up onion knight minion. I don't even know, I'm just gonna need it because I can. Alright, let's go. I reckon I'm gonna try to watch the video I think I won the minion. Awesome. So that was Circus Tower. Let's watch the video because it queues so fast at this time of day. Let's do it. I'd like to do it a few times just to really get the hang of it. Oh, let's watch the cutscene anyway. Oh no, actually we can't just queue for it. We gotta lead up to the quest with the quests and stuff. With the follow-up quests and things. Scory. You did it. You defeated Emperor Zanda. Empires may rise and fall, but man's indefatigable spirit ever lives on. Truly you are the champion we had hoped for, Scorey Kaitika. With Emperor Zander now at eternal rest, his dark legacy may be undone. He's on our side now. What are you playing at now, Nero? In case you haven't noticed, Garlon, these are dangerous surrounds. Can a man be faulted for exercising due caution? At any rate, you needn't mind me. I am perfectly capable of looking after myself. Go on and finish what you came to do. It's kind of cool he's on our side now. I mean, like, that's what I'm guessing. There are two ways we can seal this circus tower. Either isolate it from the outside world or cripple its ability to produce energy. The choice of method is yours to make. Before you proceed, however, Doga and I must needs attend to a task. Distortion, what is it? The power that Zander sought to obtain comes from the void, the world of darkness, our people called it. And the true nature of that power was none other than the armies of Void Sent. Void Sent feed on ether, as you may already know, and no plane is richer in it than ours. Just hold on this. In exchange for their allegiance, Zander entered into an unholy covenant. He would open a gate through which the Void Sent could freely enter our world. Animal Crossing. The Covenant, I'm afraid to say, is still in effect. However, being of the Emperor's lineage, Unai and I believe that we can annul it. By this blood, Zander sealed his dark pact. By our blood, it shall be undone. It is time. Yes, Dogger, finally we may fulfill our purpose. Ha ha ha! Uh-oh, what's going on? Was it a plan of his? Oh, be still my beating heart. For a moment I feared that this outing would end in disappointment, but my readings were not mistaken. Not even the Ultima weapon compares to this. He's still bad. What are you going on about? He had a chance to turn onto the good side. The Covenant is everlasting. What is that? Huh? What is this? Oh no, they've come back? Damn. Oh, what? The echo? And so, Meracidia is brought into the fold. Soon, all the world shall be united under Allegan rule. And yet, with every dream that becomes reality, the memory of death grows ever more vivid, an endless void, bereft of light and warmth. Though I may have defeated death, it did not leave me unscathed. Nay, its raven claws have scarred my soul for eternity. Never shall I know peace. Oh, damn. Oh, these are his people. Beings without will, you cannot fathom my rage, my melancholy, my fear. What worth is wealth and power when all must inevitably be consigned to nothingness? If man has nothing, he need not know the path of loss. So let there be nothing. Harvest more power, that the gate may be thrown full open. Let the cloud of darkness come and engulf the world, devouring all life, hopes, and dreams. Let all be returned to nothingness. Ooh. Oh, wow. Skari, pull yourself together. Is there no end to them? What in the seven hells is happening? Oh, it's happening to him too. Ah, not now, damn it. Nero, were they part of your grand plan too? Save your japes, Garland. I didn't put up with your arrogant face to prey with worthless clones. So he's a bad guy. Something controls him. A void scent, and no ordinary one at that. Doga. Oh no! Ate one of the clones. Her as well? Damn. Confound it. Without them, there's no way to master the darkness. That power is mine. Oh. He's raging. Oh, him as well? Uh-oh, what's happening? Nero. Damn. This is really epic. The covenant shall be honored. I am the cloud of darkness. I shall devour your light and return this world to the void. Whoa, it's like a purple Sauron. Oh, wow. Damn it, the rift is gone. What are we supposed to do now? As much as it pains me to leave without them, there's precious time, little we can do. Let us return to the the find and consult Rambros. Yep. Cool. So we did that. Oh, someone's here as well, watching cutscene. Alright, hold on a second.